Well, a search turns up a gun at Northside Middle School in Warner Robins. That's according to school principal Dustin Dykes. In a call to parents, he says the unloaded firearm was found in a student's backpack. The principal says all students are safe and were not in danger.